hear me right now, but I let out an owl hooter and they start lighting up. They're probably about 200 yards. We're gonna set up on a power line. They should come right in.
dude.
Toast.
Good job. Way to go, Bri.
I went so many times when he was coming.
He's going nowhere. I could see him coming by. I could see what he did.
He kept looking at us at like 20 yards. I could not move.
I don't even know if that's 20 yards.
Oh, maybe not.
Maybe 15.
He's little, man. I don't even care. He was
going. He had a beard sticking out like that.
He was hot. He was going all the way down.
Yeah. He saw them decoys in front.
I couldn't even turn my tack game on. That's how locked down we were. Come on.
Shot him back there.
Oh, look at this. I shot his beard off. I shot his beak off. He doesn't have a bottom beak.
Oh, yeah.
All right, filled the first tag here in PA. Always have no problem shooting a Jake for the first one. It was just an awesome hunt. We have a new piece of property. We went there and I hit an owl hooter and they went ballistic until fly down after that. It was nuts. And then about an hour later, this one started gobbling up on top and he worked his whole way down a gas line, about 150 yards, real slow. It was puffing out. My heart was beating so fast, I got dizzy. He went behind a tree, I pulled up and I hammered it 15 yards. And the rest is history. It was just, we're not used to this kind of vocalizations, but it was a great hunt. Can't wait to get back out and fill some more tags. But if you like this kind of content, please subscribe. We have 5 turkey hunts in the making right now. So if you like this, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.